You were staying at the house of a convicted sex offender.
It was a convenient place to stay. I've gone through this in my mind so many times. At the end of the day, it was the honourable and right thing to do.
Andy has been a naughty boy, and I have stripped him from his royal duties.